The comms are dead, and there is strong evidence of a biological contamination on board. And that's not the worst part. The station's mining laser is charging for a potential strike against Earth. Nathan Darcy is the science officer on board. He'd have information on shutting the laser down. His office is on your level near the central hub. Get there with me.
Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is system engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Thank you.
Survivors across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant into the operations base that Abe mentioned. Being the highest ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his crew to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No updates from him yet. We're safe here.
Operates off a nearby wiring.